silver.
You're gonna burn your scalp. That's gonna burn your scalp.
Anything for beauty.
Okay. you've been editing for like 4 hours?
6 hours.
Oh, six. Yesterday.
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 It's kind of like how I say yesterday.
Yesterday.
When I say together, I say yesterday.
I think that's probably why they did it. It's like a play on words.
No, of course it's a play on words, but I say like, it like that, how what, they say it.
Right, so and like, then when I see it written, it looks like you're saying yes.
Today. Not yesterday, but yesterday.
Yeah.
Yesterday.
Yeah, basically.
So tired. No, okay, so NCTU. Of course, I want to include KML. You saw Touch already.
I saw Touch.
Touch. I saw Touch.
That's why I sent you screenshots of Touch.
You already spoiled it for me, and I had to watch it.
I just sent you.
But I didn't do a reaction to it because I couldn't wait. But I'm gonna do a reaction to Yesterday with KML. This is from their recent album, actually.
Empathy.
And yeah, let's get into this. Let's go. Let's begin.
Hey Dre, I'm Shalsa, and I'm from the Philippines. I've been a K-pop fan for 2 years now, and my favorite groups are GOT7 and NCT. Play my intro.
Let's go. Let me press the space bar.
Y'all know I am here for some
bam!
NCT.
Wait, hold up.
Oh, starts right off the bat. Y'all gonna throw Taeyong at me like that.
They always do that though. Even with Baby Don't Stop.
Yeah, I know.
I like what he's wearing too. The jacket. Lucas!
Oh, my other, like, okay, I hate Dre for showing me Lucas.
Lucas!
I hate Dre for, that's my other, like, weakness in NCTB. Okay, they say we talk too much, so let's not talk. Let's
I don't
talk.
Care!
Yes, you do.
No, let's talk!
No, I want to listen to Taeyong's voice. Shh. Okay, Kate.
Where'd that come from?
Oh.
He likes him. Does he have a red thing? Like, on his...
The parakeet has like different colors in the what?
So many birds.
I don't get it.
Obviously, we need to know the lyrics later. Oh, nice edits.
I like that.
Hmm, this is like a very environmental place. Oh, there's goldfish as hanging.
Oh snap, you're right. I hope it's not too hot for those.
I know, that's not
with
true.
All those lights.
Ooh, this is Do Young. I was gonna say
Do Young.
Do Young.
Oh, that's really cool. The editing.
I wanna learn how to do that.
I like how his look has evolved. I'm living for that.
Ooh, his voice is so beautiful.
Yeah, he has a beautiful voice.
Okay.
Mark.
Getting it all the time. Everywhere.
He's burnt out. Oh my goodness. What?
What kind of lizard is that?
What is this? This feels like Rainforest Cafe.
Meets K-pop. Meets Koreans in bandanas.
If they have a toucan in there, I'm gonna be like, all right, SM, you doing it.
Let's try to guess what's the next animal.
A toucan.
Panda. This is an interesting and it's very artsy.
Now we know what he would look like if he had a bunch of different lipstick colors on.
True.
This that reminds me, like, me, I don't know, that prism right there reminded me of a Kirby. Lucas! Why do I like Lucas so much?
Oh, he's spitting in English. I love him.
He's so 40.
Ooh. I know, he is
so
40.
He's so 40. I love Lucas.
I've been
I
on like
really
a Lucas binge.
Yo, I went on a Lucas downward spiral in Pinterest.
And Pinterest?
Yeah.
Don't they use Pinterest for like weddings and stuff?
They use Pinterest for everything.
Oh.
Oh, why is he so beautiful?
Lucas?
Taeyong.
There he is. No, I was asking for Lucas.
Oh, you were asking for, I mean, they all are. Okay, we were both wrong. It's a fish.
It's a koi fish? What is that, a bass?
It's a fish between the dimensions.
Yo.
It's a holographic fish.
What they smoking though?
Yo, can I have one?
Yo, that's the super rare ones.
Oh, the ones that live in the deep So it's only four of them. No.
Yeah, I said it's not the whole crew, I heard.
Oh, I thought it was gonna be at least more than four. So Mark, Lucas, Taeyong, Doyoung. Those four.
Mark, Lucas, Taeyong, Doyoung, yeah.
I kinda like how they're doing that.
It was a dope vibe. Like it felt like I don't wanna say I don't wanna compare it reminded me of, like primary feel. It's mad chill.
It was.
That's the mostly. It's more mad chill, and when I think of a primary, it's mostly chill.
I liked
chill.
It a lot. I like the song too.
SM Entertainment, because like we got Boss, which is like in your face Boss.
Yeah.
Because
like,
he's like walking
in
front of you.
And Taeyong.
Then we got Baby Don't Stop, which is like very whispery, like in your face as well, but like in a like more calmer, but even more dangerous version. Mm. Because you know there's Boss, but
yeah,
Baby
Boss
Don't Stop
got,
is a lot more dangerous.
Boss has most of them, but then he. Baby Don't Stop just
got Ten and Taeyong.
Two of us.
And then Touch was more the lighthearted, like not is it cutesy?
Touch was cutesy.
It was cutesy.
Touch was cutesy.
I was like lighthearted.
It was cutesy with like it didn't.
Pastel-y. And now this is very like
artsy.
Especially with the artsy, the
like
effects.
Artsy fartsy, you know, Wynwood District.
Ooh, Wynwood District. I don't think they know
Wynwood.
About that.
Wynwood.
It's an
art
district, basically.
We have in South
Where
Florida.
People paint.
You can look it up.
You can like paint there, like famous artists like do spray paint
there.
Like
famous graffiti.
On buildings.
Yes. Like legal graffiti.
Either or, we enjoyed it. We're no experts, but no, we try to like figure it out in our own mind.
I still haven't figured it out, but I just thought it was beautiful. We said Rainforest Cafe.
I heard Ten is gonna be having a solo, like SM solo. SM
really?
Station solo.
That'd be cool.
Coming up.
I'm down for that.
Yo,
I'm down for
I'm
some 10
it.
Solo.
I want some more
I'm
10.
I'm down for some 10 solo.
Like, we've been like,
remember
10
his one,
fans.
He already had his one. What
I know.
What was it called?
Dream Within a Dream.
So good.
It wasn't even that much. It was just him dancing. It was
I know,
beautiful.
But the melody and everything.
And Baby Don't Stop.
Good.
I think 10 fans are just thirsting for it. We're starving
That's
for
That's because we don't see him enough.
And then they just throw in a Lucas. Like.
He's like, you know, not. The Luke, not Lucas, but a Lucas.
A Lucas.
Here, have a Lucas.
I love Lucas.
I mean, was. So do I.
Because I didn't expect his voice to be that deep.
Okay, we're going way off topic.
Okay,
here,
no, but it's to you, so we're
no,
talking
I
about
know.
It.
No, I know. I was going to bring up, remember that video that you showed me? Sarangan and Go.
I know.
Night Opso.
Night Opso. Like, really, bro?
Sarangan. Night Opso. Night Opso.
Oh, that was crazy.
Like, it doesn't matter.
Sad love. Has no age.
No, he's like, heh. Doyoung's voice, I loved it.
His voice has always been beautiful.
No, but it's just like, it showed off in other in like other songs and
That's
other things,
like
but
honey
this
voice,
one,
like
yeah.
What they call it, honey voice.
It feels
it's
good.
It's so smooth.
Yeah, it does,
it's
it
beautiful.
Does. And Mark and Taeyong always killing it,
They
so.
Always killing it, always spitting it. They, you know, I would expect nothing less.
Thank you guys for watching.
Yes,
put a comment down below what you guys think. Who's your favorite? Who's your bias? Do you have a bias?
Who is it?
Put it down in the comments down below. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe. Click the notification.
Apparently that matters now.
What?
Likes.
No, notification bells are what matters right now.
Really?
No more, I mean, you'd like it, but notification because
okay.
YouTube exposed themselves anyways with their whole algorithm. Anyways, notification button.
Please.
If you want more content like this. So yeah, see you guys till next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Hey. You better subscribe.
Welcome back to that same old place that you laughed about.